bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
The sky's the limit or something. Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Automated security system, huh?
Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay,
Sasha.
Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
Look at it, didn't it?
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me.
Is that how you wanted us to solve the puzzle?
Bow to my weaponry.
Say hello, sweetie.
Your eyes deceive you.
Slightly, and oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
Never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
What's step two?
We get out there and we handle these uncooperative rockets.
Oh, right.
Step three is us making out.
What?
Huh? What? Huh?
Come below. Wanna know, it's true when you say.
Person?
Shh. Looks like he's sleeping too.
After I get inside and disable security, I'll call you when it's safe to come out.
Time to put on the game face.
Habit of making me ask twice.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be more scared of. The oversized piece of crap that belches fire, or the rocket launcher she's holding.
Huh? Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. Your carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing to strike.
Hunting, no?
Are you calling me an idiot?
Yeah, that's what I did there. Yeah.
Thank you. Alright, guys, it boils down to this. Somehow we've got to get to Helios, infiltrate Hyperion, and steal Gordis's vault beacon. Sorry, that was breakfast. Sorry, without getting ourselves killed.
No shit, moron.
Yeah, let the shiny toaster get blown to nuts and bolts instead of us.
Dumpy, I need you to go scout out ahead. Can you do that? That doesn't fill me with confidence.
You're shitting me.
I wouldn't know how.
Top
secret
project.
Who's being helpful now?
You know,
would you give it a rest?
I know you love hearing yourself yammer on, but just spit it out, will you?
Whoa. Do I seriously talk too much? Reese? I'm sorry, man. And no one's ever told me the truth before. Thank you. Thanks for your honesty. I really appreciate it, man.
You're welcome. To his mouth. With your mouth.
That's it. Go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
Run! You're the only one running, pal. I can fly!
Game 2. I'm gonna show you that later. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh my god. Oh!
I shall not forgive this insult to my honor. Have at you!
Glorious. He carried no loot.
And I disappear. Wait. You sure? I disappear.
There's keepers, right?
Athena! Thanks!
Is that your shield?
Nope.
Be sure to stop off at any of my cat.
Oh, yeah, that happened.
It's my story. Shut up.
Whoa, buddy, are you, hands are, for the record, not my idea.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh, that's fun for ya.
Yeah, I don't think he's seen a dead body up close before.
Lucky him.
First, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
LB, joints holding up okay in this cold?
Everybody up and out! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, shh. He's resting. Probably for a while.
Oh, okay. Just let him sleep then.
That's probably for the best.
What is wrong? Please.
On this cliff, it'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off. Minutes, I say!
I just realized, you ever watch those like animated Echo series about dudes with swords? They always eventually do an episode where they just go to the beach and hang out. This is like our beach party episode, isn't it? Isn't that cool?
No. No, it is not.
attempting to summon the son of Cromerax as I speak. Hey, man, don't call me a savage. Oh, you speak English. I thought I graduated from Eden 4 Megaversity with honors. Take your privilege, dick. That vault hunter's chewing through grapes like a fat kid through a cookie store.
Lost the lead. They never saw it coming. Their dignity. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo available.
You either die or be enslaved. And I can't in good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Damn it! Fine.
Oh, then we'd probably get a lot of money. That's not Espanol, that's Mexican. Dude, there's a knight right there. Oh my god. No, not your brother Henry, but you know what I mean, right? Ah! Come on. Did you see my arm fall down? Whoa! Oh, James, watch out!
This is gonna be fun.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second. That's the one I gave Therese.
Hello, Yvette.
Oh, shit.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Surrounded!
the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
I think she said release.
Release?
Yeah, like, hey, release me. How pathetic.
Right. Except what she apparently said was, oh, hi, release. Things are going great.
That was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that.
Oh, I can't believe you crashed Helios!
Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Wait, don't get out. I saw a loot back there. I wonder what it is. Look, it's Pandora, and there's iridium coming out of it. Wow. Hey, James, you wanna see some real parkour? You wanna see some? Are you using, like, all our money? Oh my god. Let's play one more time. Aw. Come on. One more time. Oh, what is this trash? No! Three, two, one. Go! Ah, too bad I didn't do it. James, you're a thief. Yeah, you're gonna be laughing about it. Yeah. Okay, come up here. Okay. Now face the wall like this. Okay, and don't move. Now close your eyes. Are your eyes closed? No, you have to keep your eyes closed and I'm gonna direct you, okay? Okay, don't, just turn around. Yeah, move forward. Keep going. Okay, you're good, stop. Nah. Turn left. Just turn a little bit. I'll tell you when to stop. Okay, stop. Now move forward. No, dude.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well,
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Who said you could do that? Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again. We had so much fun last time. Running, gunning, singing, dancing. I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again.
I didn't sign up for this.
What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You can really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
So what's your refund policy like?
There are absolutely no refunds, returns, or exchanges. All sales are final. Also, I already spent the money. There's nothing left. I made some terrible decisions that, in the moment, felt awesome. So, if there's some sort of win bonus or something, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm gonna need a ride home after all of this. Whoa! Wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission! We're all gonna die! Don't you see?
I think I'd be fine with that at this point.
Did we do it? What is this? Easy mode?
Stay
to not be useless.
Oh my God. James, you just got wrecked. Dude, I drove on the wall. Jeez, that's pretty weird. We're gonna go to Concordia, which is pretty much this game's version of, what's it called? Oh, we're dead.
This one is called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamie. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamie tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of shit.
Shitballs.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh my God. I'm trying to get out of this place because it's unsafe. We're good. Flying over my car. Oh my God. I knew you were gonna do that. Dude, I was gonna kill someone right there, but then you had to go and... Dude, they don't even know we're here. Just get me up. Hacker boy, quick. Hacker boy, get over here. Oh! Dude, I need to buy this when it comes out. Get out of the car. What the heck? Oh my God, dude, you just like your animation to get out of the car was Lambo in front of my car just begging for their lives. Ah! At least I ran someone over. Where are we now, Pop? Kill it. Oh my god, you actually got him. Oh my god. Here we go. What? Oh my god. Dude, some guy just crashed into me. Dude, I actually got the Lambo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. Oh my god, I just hit a generator. I'm gonna explode. No. 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 Dude, that was amazing. I'm gonna die. Yep, that's right. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But where should we do it from? Right here? Oh my god.
Demo's primed and in place.
Oh my god, dude, your body for me, you're just lying on the ground walking. What the heck? I just shove him on the ground, he's instantly back up again. What is going on? Is this like... What the heck? What? It's the alpaca. Well, I see this one guy that's glitching out like crazy on top of the car. Yeah, I'm gonna need a ride.
Oh my god.
Say the word, boss.
tax cut.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Now can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
Oh, dude, I got launched into a rock. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Run, run, run. Oh, my God. Kill them all. Oh my God, get out, get out.
Fuck. Sniper's
got his target. I can't get out either. I'm stuck in here. Oh my God. Dude, help me, come back for me.
God damn, that was close.
Ah, we're so dead, dude. Oh, I got launched off. Ah. James, I'm doing 360 no scopes. Oh my God. You're a helicopter. Shoot the helicopter. Yeah? Dude, you fly so. Okay, peek your head out with your gun. Oh, dude, your face is glitching through the thing. Yeah. Oh my God, dude. You're sitting? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna crash this thing. Ah! Dude, you fall so fast and like so far. Did you die? My grenade launcher. Oh, did I get him? Oh my God. Got it.
Spotted a cartel network station. Let's go fuck with their fun. Just need to blow the door and deactivate it.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Shot down the helo.
Yeah, you didn't know that? Dude. No.
I can pilot her.
I will not permit you. My God. I can't. Oh. Dude, you're still glitching out.
Whoa!
Oh my god, you build out?
Frag out.
Grenade!
I got the C4 primed.
Grenade, get to cover.
No!
Let's roll.
I'll catch up with you. All good, all clear. The Ranger, being a Ranger, starts bragging about how tough he is. You think you guys are tough?
Dude, we're turned to the...
I parachuted behind enemy lines.
Dude, you're out of the map.
50-mile night march and killed a dozen terrorists with my bare hands.
Dude, come on. Are you serious? Yeah, but we're gonna get destroyed. Oh my god. Oh my god, grenade. Yeah, I just... Oh my god. I'm going down, James! It was ground. Whoa! Do you see the helicopter? Ah. Oh, did you see that? Yeah, that was great. We're actually going to the same place, but it's a different... Oh my god, get out of the car.
Tango down.
No, dude, it's... What? What? Oh my god. No. Oh, dude, I took a shortcut and I'm right behind him. Dude, he just rammed into a car. Oh, I just rammed him off the cliff. Oh, dude, he died. That's what I'm doing. Oh my god, what a savage. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey, James.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
I've got the bike.
Go this way, James. Quickly. Ah. Oh my god.
Demo's primed and in place.
Nowhere. James, you're one silly dude. Window, too. You're an alpaca. Oh my. It didn't take me 20 minutes to navigate around. Oh my god.